Hornswoggle cheering on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, oh boy. Oh, remember,
he's,
Renee.
What's he trying to do?
Adam Rose loves little people.
Is he trying to tickle him?
I think he wants to play with Hornswoggle.
I don't like Hornswoggle.
Oh, and Adam Rose takes down Heath Slater. And the WWE Universe getting behind the Rosebuds and Adam Rose as Heath Slater coming into the corner. Oh, Slater comes up empty on the top. Turnbuckle taken down by Rose.
You know, Adam Rose told me he wants to ride this momentum from Battleground and wants to really take this party to a whole new level. Looks like he's doing just that.
Spine buster by Adam.
Here he comes.
Into the corner. Oh, big shot to the chest of Heath Slater.
There we go.
Oh, wait a minute.
The Rosebuds are taking Hornswoggle? Is this allowed?
Is he gonna party with him?
I mean,
he's body surfing.
Why would he not want to go be a Rosebud?
Hornswoggle's been consumed by the Rosebuds.
He's in the middle of the... Okay, Adam Rose needs to...
Did the Exotic Express abduct Hornswoggle?
He's in the middle there. I think that's a great place to be. Wouldn't you want to be in there, Tom?
I would love to. He's Slater trying to focus.
Unfortunately, you're not the one in there. You're here with me on commentary.
Whoa! It's Adam Rose pedal.
He's a miniature Adam Rose. Get the party going.
He's joining the Exotic Express. Oh, and so is Heath Slater. The party foul from Adam Rose. And that'll do it.
The party continues.
I never thought I'd see the day Hornswoggle is a Rosebud.
It just looks like it fits. It seems like the perfect marriage. Hornswoggle, Rosebud, Adam.